Just come behind the quant.
Never be seen again. All those songs you've been singing about those women.
I shall.
That was very quick teaching of the amazing Jon Boden. So let me just tell you, for those that were here earlier, 3 years ago, one of our choir members found out that her brother's two children had got Duchenne Muscular Dystrophy, which means that it's an incurable disease at present, and they will most probably die in their teens. And as a mum of an eight-year-old, well, she was six at the time, I felt really... incredibly sad about this and wondered what could we do to make a difference. And so I'm a singer-songwriter as well, and I wrote a song which we then raised money as a choir to record. One of our members pedaloed across Scotland on a pedalo with her husband and back again on some bikes, and that was must have been terrible doing that. and she raised loads of money, and then we raised money for a video as well. And our hashtag, if you go onto the internet and look at our hashtag, well, explain it, Sharon, because I'm not great with all this.
Marianne, thank you very much.
Marianne.
Everything's on our website, liveandkickingchoir.co.uk. You'll find links to the video, to how to download the single, and how to donate to our respect.
And the reason we want to try and raise money is to try and find a cure, because actually they are quite far ahead with research around this kind of stuff, and actually the more that we can give to it, the quicker we might be able to find a cure, and maybe young people's lives will be saved. So that's really why we've created it. And so here we go. So Marianne, can you keep an eye on the levels as well?
Yes.
Set free, but the light in your heart, it comes. let's not take tomorrow. This moment is all that we need. Won't you lay your head on me? Here and now is where this world could never be the same.
Street.